Michelle McCool, the first ever Divas champion, on the cusp of winning her first ever women's title.
A long way from being a seventh grade science teacher to a controversial, smart, sexy, and powerful diva who may go in the history books tonight. Blocked by McCool.
And look out, will we see the faith breaker here? McCool setting up, and Melina able to fight her way out of it.
Nice counter by Melina out of the predicament. And Melina used that leg, maybe a ill-advised, going for the cover. The champion gets a near fall in this one-fall match for the WWE Women's title.
Melina from Los Angeles, California, told me earlier tonight, as McCool has the leg hooked, a two count, that Melina has several friends and family here in attendance tonight, and they're all expecting big things from the women's champion.
Well, Melina's got a lot of friends all over the world, but they're not wrestling Michelle McCool tonight, unfortunately.
Who will win this battle for diva dominance on SmackDown? And again, you can see any offensive move that Melina's able to pull off, more damage is done to her own knee.
One,
the cover, though,
two,
legs hooked, and Alicia Fox.
Well, that's the first time tonight that Alicia Fox has gotten involved. I'm not so sure that McCool couldn't have reached the ropes on her own. Maybe not, we'll never know. And Melina's going to make sure that Alicia Fox doesn't go unnoticed. Look out here. Melina, well, that counted by, that leg is, and the kick to the head. And a one-legged champion, and the cover.
She's got her, then a two again. Melina's certainly damaged goods at this point. Is there a way back with that left knee, obviously, in severe distress? The faith breaker. Michelle McCool setting it up.
McCool hits it.
And she got it.
And I think it's over. Can Melina kick out the faith breaker? A count, and a three, and Michelle McCool has just made history.
The winner of this match
and new WWE Women's Champion, Michelle McCool.
Michelle told us she was going to do it tonight, and she just accomplished her goal. McCool, the first ever woman to win the Divas Championship and the WWE Women's title.